Good morning, dear children. How are you all? Hope so you all are fine. Class 1, again it's your EVS period. So we'll start with exercise B. Please open up your book, page number 23. Okay, let's start. Children, yesterday we did exercise A, fill in the blanks. Today we'll be doing exercise B, write true and false. Now number 1 says, everyone does the same kind of job. Everyone does same kind of job? No. So you will write here false, F-A-L-S-E, false. Number 2, a farmer stitches our clothes. Farmer stitches the cloth? No. So you will write here false, F-A-L-S-E, false. Please turn the page. Number 3, a watchman cleans the street. Watchman cleans the street? No. So again you will write here false. A shopkeeper sells us things we need. Shopkeeper sells us things? Yes. So you will write here true, T-R-U-E, true. Last one, only some jobs are important. Only some jobs are important? No. So again you will write here false, F-A-L-S-E, false. So 1, 2, 3 are false. Number 4 is true. And number 5 again, false. So that's it, children. Tomorrow we'll be doing exercise C, which is match the following. And we'll after that, we'll start with question answers. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe.